the cheap designer sunglasses.
You sure that's him?
He's moving.
I'm reading his rank and name tag. Range correct, 650.
650. Range me. When he clears the civilians, he's mine.
Two more hours. Damn, I hate the downtime.
Well, you have a leave coming up, don't you?
Yeah. That can't be our extraction.
No. Come on, let's get out of here before those cheese dick shits. I told them no daylight. Said I popped smoke pages over the PA system.
our man. Come on, sit down. In Panama.
How you doing, Mr. Miller? Heard a lot about you.
For election day in Panama. Colombian drug lord Raul. Intelligence indicates that there is a major coup. Cho is bankrolling. His plan is to put in We have less than 1 week to prevent that.
This man Alvarez running.
Well, General Miguel Alvarez in power.
The country, Cho could very easily gain access to the Panama Canal.
It is absolutely critical that we eliminate the general prior to. We have only one shot at Alvarez in next week's elections. This scrutiny, it must be completely covert. Your operation won't bear congressional, so you won't be getting a medal for this, Richard. But there will be other.
Most recent photo.
Tangible benefits.
First one's Alvarez. It was taken 10 days ago. The ponytail's a Choa. That's Alvarez's hacienda. That's where you'll find him. Choa's never seen outside of Colombia.
That's your shooter. This masked man, he's logged more time in the jungle than any other sniper. On Gunnery Sergeant Thomas Beckett, he's the Marine Corps' top. In this particular mission, your function is to be his spotter.
Mr. Miller, your duty would be to eliminate Alvarez, personally.
Don't worry about it.
Should anything happen to Beckett?
You're not having to shoot anybody, Richard. Beckett is the best, and I'm sure they wouldn't come to that.
But I have had men in my sights.
Good.
Not have any kills.
We're giving you rank on this one. GS9, responsibility. Good luck, Richard. The mission is under your command. It's yours.
Consider it done. Gentlemen.
Miller. One last thing. This assignment is critical. Or he endangers this mission's covert status. If at any point Beckett becomes a liability, you're gonna have to take him out.
Classified on your service jacket. It was a rebel sniper that got Pappage. He's still out there.
We're very sorry about your spotter there.
You know,
why is that, sir?
Our policy is to see Washington is really excited about these upcoming elections. This country have a freely elected government that could happen in a couple of months.
You know, it'll be the usual damn thing. People too scared to vote.
Well, it feels that this is the right time to go after the rebel leadership. Whatever you and I may think, Tom, Washington,
you're sending it my way, sir?
Yes, I'm long in the tooth for this kind of thing, Tom, but I figured that this would,
I am.
We're getting a little.
Make a great camper for a fine career.
And a guy along to help, a shooter. He's coming with full plans. Now, the National Security Council has sent
a civilian?
Just hold on. Wait a minute. Take a look. Rotzi. He took a silver in the 88 Olympics. After the Army shooting team plucked this guy right out of his discharge, the NSC assigned him to a Washington, D.C. SWAT team. It's all.
Has he ever been in a jungle? Does he speak any Spanish?
Go in there. Take a look. Just trust me. Anybody the NSC sends down here is going to be fully qualified.
Down south, towards the border. Hey, I'm not at liberty to discuss my mission.
Hey, how do you...
Come again? You better...
feel about hanging on a charm bracelet.
Take a good look at Master Baker's dog tag collection. Yeah, I'll play for money.
Any money? Talking about, I said I already got a game. I'm holding on to your cash while you're out in the jungle.
Those rebels can fund a whole offensive, man, on what they take off you. Better do it, man.
He doesn't have time for a game.
I'm ready for a game now.
GS9 Miller?
Of attitude around here. Welcome to Marine World. Those people thought you were a sniper.
Yeah, they always go out in platoon strength. We go out.
It's an outcast profession.
Pairs, sometimes alone. They're ID millions of rounds. We'll wait days. Yeah, combat is tearing up the countryside with heavy artillery. One shot, one kill. This is a different version of war. There's a lot of them and just a few of us.
What's that? Birds on. This little son of a bitch will take your head off at 1,000 yards. Sometimes these shells get nixed.
Yeah, I have, but I want to study it a little more.
Have you had a chance to look over our operations plan? Forget the specifics. How about an overview?
Oh, we'll get to
you. See you at 5.
Do that later. I have a few things I have to do.
0500.
Haven't had.
Having had what?
Breakfast. Miller.
This is Corporal Pappage's ghillie suit.
You married?
What's that?
Got out.
Called it Gucci Flush.
Gucci Flush.
Have a catalog? When I was with DC SWAT.
You know where that?
Yeah.
Talks that I get. Gave you. All those fullback.
Chopper insertion would have been a hell of a lot. Not much sense. By the way, what the hell of a shot you made.
That's the sort of thing mists are made from, a chopper.
Yeah, it was pretty unreal.
sleeves, Miller. We're going in the bush. Come on, on your feet.
Put you in the jungle?
Been anti-terrorist tactics? Yeah, I never actually done a creep.
It's called deepest, darkest. I want to survive this, right?
One answer to that. North Carolina jungle, yeah.
Do as I tell you to the letter.
We have a hell of a lot more experience than I do, but with all due respect, Gunny,
I think you got a chance.
Well, okay, hold on. This mission is NSC, meaning I still have rank, whether you see.
Fair enough. You want to take
it or not? Sorry, but I have to take orders from you.
Point.
Doing fine.
She did okay.
Yeah. You bitch. Hey, oh, thanks. What, you mean there's like a wrong way to fall out of fucking mountain?
Your weapon, Miller. Do that, and you saved it. It's your life.
You learn it, son.
I know that.
Our drop point from the railway was... Well, that's not the plan. The
plan was no good. Good.
What?
Change of directions.
Okay. I was given very specific... First, it indicated a chopper insertion, which we won't get into. Specific orders by the staff at the NSC. Now, then, we were supposed to head east, you know? East.
Think they know which streams are flooded and impossible to cross, which trails? You think Washington knows the best way to get through this jungle? Those are minor booby traps? What I know about this place, son, is because I'm here. Oh, changing directions.
Good.
Marvel builds a hotel in the junk.
Quieto.
Hacienda, there's gonna be two. Until I see you kill a man, you're a liability to this mission.
It's not
two targets.
Wait a minute, what?
Yeah, that's right. Just setting up a meeting with a man called Raul Ochoa. He's a Colombian drug. Intelligence changes all the time. Alvarez, Lord, that's financing the rebels. We got a chance to get them both.
Where does this have to come through me?
A local contact, Father Ruiz. He's a priest in the village of
San. Information come from? Any new intelligence?
Congre. They'll give us specifics on that meeting when we get there.
Breathe.
that motherfucker now.
Now they blame us for this?
They sure as hell ain't gonna help us.
Really get off on this shit, don't you, Becky?
Nah, it's just good.
Nothing good.
No, it's the job. I don't think about it much.
So that's this.
What are you doing here?
Brand, you're out. You go back home, you reap the rewards. Washington Brass loves this shit. This assignment was supposed to be a piece of cake. All right, here. Of course, I never said anything about a goddamn jungle creep. Seems so far away. That's for sure.
Guys would what?
My life. And 74 confirmed kills. I read your dossier before I came.
It's not about numbers.
The only one that really mattered was the first one for you, right? First one. That was the toughest one for
me. Yeah. The faces to carry around.
Yeah, well.
So many fourths.
Put them in the back of your mind.
It's great until they decide not to stay in the back of your mind.
And you just keep on going.
Okay, you may find this hard to believe.
Being in an office, giving other men orders to kill, ain't no different than putting a bullet in a man's...
Like a nice office on the hill over the shit any day.
Sit hard. Let me tell you something. It's the same goddamn thing. You hear that?
An AK.
Yeah. And I think I know who that single shot is.
I know that hammer recoil.
He's behind us. I think he's the guy that killed Pappage. Panamanian I trained. And now he's a fucking mercenary. His name's De Silva.
This is ridiculous. I can't sleep. Spot.
Lariat. You'd never think anybody'd be stupid enough to hide here.
Stagnant. Liver flukes, bleaches,
syphilis.
Just take your horse piss. Lungs will swim right up through your dick. Don't take a night.
Tough, huh? He's there. And he's out of range, damn it.
I'm looking right at the ridge that we came over.
It's because he's smarter than you. Come over here.
I don't see a damn thing.
Down to the bottom of the finger. Sweep.
Got him. Heading west.
Up to your left at your 11 o'clock. Halfway.
Lost us.
Wrong. He's circling our flank, coming around us.
He's just doing what he was trained to do.
Gaining some ground.
He'll know exactly where we are.
Waiting for us somewhere.
We have to take him out.
Taking a break?
Mm-hmm.
makes it sensitive. Marries my finger to the trigger break. I guess some men are born to this work.
What are you gonna do, a pedicure next?
And others aren't.
Maybe your career choice
ain't the other way around.
Like I said, pal, but it ain't mine.
This career chooses a man.
So the plans.
Yeah? I had plans.
What is it?
Still do. I'm working on something back home. Montana? Bozeman.
Oh, shit, I went...
Where are you from?
The university there.
In the mood.
I'm not. Freshman, sophomore year.
Miller, don't jerk me off. I'm not...
I would have stayed longer, but skiing killed my grades.
You... I'll be damned. Been having to know a little town called Livingston, would you?
Sure.
There's a stream nearby, up in the hills. Well, it's, I don't know, what, 3 clicks east of the interstate. Rock basin, like a quarry pit, but not as deep. You follow that and you come to this, found that when I was a kid. Anyway, it's fed by the best damn steelhead fishing in the world. Hey, I planned a tributary of the Madisons. I just go back there and, I don't know, start a little fishing.
When's the last time you were there?
Camp, guide operation, whatever. A couple years ago.
The whole area was leveled 7 years ago. They got a high school there now. You're... Damn it, Gunny, a couple years ago. The pond is buried. They got a tennis court on that site.
We're not talking about the same place.
You know we are. Whether you admit it or not. Becca... Killing's all you got, isn't it?
Something's wrong.
Something like that.
I'd say the man you you had dead in your sights did this.
Every one of Alvarez's men, they probably found out what the priest was doing. They must have told us. You don't know it was El Serrano. It's from Everton. That means they're going to be waiting for us.
Maybe. Why didn't they hit us here? What if he told them everything?
Three clicks away. We should make our shots easy. Hacienda's already done.
This mission is over. Now let's get the hell out of here.
I never turned back on a mission in my life, and I ain't starting now.
Our contact is dead. Oh, we do such gung-ho bullshit. Without the specifics, it's a suicide mission.
They're all right. Now, we've got our location, we've got our targets, and we got our tall suicide missions. I wouldn't be out here unless I was ready to die.
I'm free. You're out of your fucking mind. I'm not going. I'm not going.
I can tell you aren't.
You don't have any choice about it. I had enough of your mewing. Shut your fucking mouth. It'll never work!
We're going where they'll never expect.
Approach the hacienda at dawn.
The village, you said that we were 3 clicks away from the hacienda. Okay, now that's 3 clicks. Just wait a minute, okay? Now we've been walking for miles.
We don't walk in straight lines. Move out 0400. Get some sleep. I'll take the first watch.
You sleep here.
is our rendezvous point. We're about 100 yards. If I don't show, you cross country into the nearest river, follow it downstream to the coast. Shots simultaneously. Are they going to vector in? Here's Ochoa. In our positions. He's yours. There's a clear shot from that metal utility ship. I'll be on the other side of the village. We'll both be. Fair coverage there. That's your position. 1,000 yards out. Get below. You listening, Miller? Miller? There better not be any down in one kill. This ain't a fucking game out here. About your shot this time. One shot. You blow it. And I'll tell you what. You just get it right. You'll kill me? Come on, say it, Beckett. Thank you.
kill. I'm out of this mission.
We're gonna try and get back and try and hit Alvarez after dark.
Well, now there's still two targets left.
Demogod, you fucked up!
You son of a bitch! He took him out!
Fuck you! I'm not ending up on your fucking game train, Brackett!
He had that drop on you! He had you in his crosshairs tonight!
Give it up, Miller! You're losing it! Pull it together!
Shoot me already. I felt it. I felt it when I had you. You feel the rush? Who in my crosshairs?
After you pull the trigger, over. It hurts. When the rush is up, doesn't it?
The worst thing hurt you're feeling now ain't the worst pain. Is not feeling the hurt. You'll get past this. Anymore. You'll get by. You'll go home. Hey. You can still.
Tell me who you are, Walt.
Lee Harvey Oswald.
Hijo de puta. We've been looking for you. You've heard our calls.
Fuck you.
S.L. Beckett.
Fuck your cause.
Well, Beckett. Locked.
long time no see.
See if there's any others.
Talk. We'll hear about everything. Old Deck and I are gonna have a long time. Al mano de los manos. Where'd you leave your partner? Now you targeted Ochoa, a Colombian civilian. Is the U.S. military now moving against the Colombian cartel? Just starting to have fun. Wake up! Don't die on me yet.
Thank you.
stars, Montana.